Oh!
Kong. That was surreal. No one's going to believe me. Surreal. No one's going to believe me.
I'm the only one left.
There's no end to them.
Whoa.
Last chance. Surrender. To hurt.
Looks like they hid their facility underwater. Still gotta have an entrance on land, right? That bridge I saw before, that must be it.
Or me.
Another skull! Another one! I really hate to do this! Could have left me alone. Hope that was the last one.
Boss wants your head.
You made me do that. Whoa! Here it comes! Hello?
Come in.
I was just passing through. Thought I'd check if everything's all right. I don't want to sound weird, but you realize you're sitting in a half-destroyed building, don't you?
Oh, dear. I've run my whole life. I don't want to run anymore.
With all due respect, I don't think you'll survive this if you stay here.
When I was young, we fled from Japan to the States. For some time, it seemed safe here. But then G-Day happened, and I lost my husband. And now, young man, just look around us. The Titans can strike any time, anywhere in the world. They are beyond our control. You know what I think? That I'm just as safe here as anywhere else. It's not that I've lost hope. I'm simply at peace with whatever happens next.
Are you sure you won't change your mind?
We get pretty stubborn the older we are.
Another skull!
I will silence.
Hey.
Hong got my intentions once. Maybe he could help again. Just need to sync the bioacoustic wave and get the frequency right. Backpack's gone. This was never going to be easy, but now... Jonah's card. Good thing I still had it on me. Hamu begins to respond to the injections. Her immune system no longer rejects our biomodifications. Tissue harvesting viable in 32 days. Biomodifications? Tissue harvesting? What the hell are they doing here? black market auction. Jonah's after big money. Doesn't surprise me one bit.
Have an intruder! Do not let him escape! You had him right there! Can anyone explain to me what happened?
That thing, it looks like Tiamat back there at the bay, just smaller.
Hey, Dad. Strange seeing you from above like this. In my memory, is Molly is looking up at you.
Stacy?
I wish I could tell you everything. You'd be proud of my work if you could understand it. But please, you just have to go, now.
Your work? You're responsible for all this?
This is too dangerous. I know you probably think you've been through a lot already, but for real, no more playing search and rescue. Just get in that submarine and go.
Thank you.
Nahamu? She's Tiamat's offspring, but I'm the only one who can provide for her. Isn't she breathtaking? I wish you saw my work for what it is. We're breaking down boundaries into mythobiology, ushering in a new age of Titan-based science.
Has he been dealt with?
Almost. I've got everything under control.
Have you now? If you can't put him down, then...
Jonah.
Why didn't you leave when you had a chance? This is it. You can join me, join us, and I promise everything will be okay.
Stacy.
Please, Dad.
Stace, I can't. I've seen what your work did to this city. This whole thing is out of control. It has to stop.
Just say yes.
I love you, Stacy. More than anything. But I will never sign up for this.
I've heard enough. Take the Orca Sigma from him.
You promised to let him go.
Under conditions that your father rejected. You! What have you done?
Bahamas destroyed the tank and is trying to escape into the sea.
To the subs, now!
What about...
Leave them.
I knew you'd make the right choice.
Choice? You left me no choice, Dad. I couldn't watch Ellen kill you. That's all.
Mm-hmm.